and we get to see him. So let's just have a look at the time. We've got Stephen Murphy. He's about 3.5 seconds ahead of Paul Holmes. He's just on 2 seconds ahead of Carl Bunch. That's where it's all going to get exciting. Stephen Murphy turns into the first turn over the dune come on the Yamaha, the right and the blue stop slowly. Second place is Paul Holmes. There's Carl Bunch, so there is on the battle. There is 92 Sheldon Steele on the other KTM. The Wolf Sport race clothing. 919, the black. Excuse me, the black quad of Mark McLaren. Loud and clear as they go out towards the lagoon area. Ollie Sampson's just stalled the machine. He's not having a lot of luck this weekend. The new machine pressed it back into life.